What's up, keepers, and welcome back to ARS Goalkeeping. And today, we're looking at one of the most expensive gloves on the market, straight out of the Adidas arsenal. This is the Adidas Ultimate Goalkeeper Glove, and it is the most expensive Adidas model on the market. And ironically, it's also the most like the older style gloves that we grew up loving, sporting a much thicker backhand and overall hefty design, and even keeping the full wrist strap option that has been removed in all the other pro level Adidas gloves. And short of a few aesthetic changes and a slight extending of the wrist, the Ultimate model really hasn't changed much in several years. It is easily Adidas's heaviest and most feature-packed glove, but at a price that makes most keepers and their parents double take and ask, is the Ultimate worth its price? So let's jump right into this. The Adidas Ultimate comes equipped with URG 2.0 latex on what has to be the widest and fattest negative cut I have ever used. And this is most likely thanks to the extra size in this wrist area and entry, and all of the fingers are set up with negative stitching. But even at my natural size 9, I found a ton of negative or empty space in the finger areas. And this sizing discretion is most likely due to the fact that the Ultimate comes with a full Fingersaves system, and even more, a wrist stabilizer or a support system that, to me, I think it's absolutely ridiculous. It's huge, making the glove puff out a whole lot more, and requiring this extra space to house both these protection systems is one of the reasons why this glove doesn't look like a negative cut. It looks like some type of monstrosity between a flat and negative cut. And while there are some keepers that might really want to feel all this extra padding or security with their finger saves and this wrist support system, I personally don't use either. And while I know several pros that prefer finger saves, I don't know any that actually use this wrist support system. And this is probably because it is a legit workout just to move your hands around with all of these rigid pieces propping the hand up. And when the finger saves are in, the fit is a bit like a shovel hand. And honestly, I would rather go with a size 8 or an 8.5. Definitely, this new sizing is a big difference when you have all of these things inside the glove. And making strides at the top of the line is our favorite Adidas feature, the elastic banded strap that, again, hilariously makes it to the top of the line goalkeeper glove that Adidas has, but it is not found in their Predator Pro models or even their very popular Hybrid Pro models. The backhand is also a mix of a padded neoprene body and the demon skin gel spikes that match the spikes on Adidas cleats, but really don't do anything special when it comes to actual use with the football. And while the URG 2.0 latex does come in with this plastic covering of the palm, which normally is the sign of a very sticky or tacky latex, this URG 2.0 latex is not at the same level as a Puma Elite Plus latex or the Ool Sport Super Grip, making it really seem like the extra price in this Ultimate glove is the extra weight, keeping that wrist strap, and the added finger and wrist protection that you find in the glove. But short of that, it is a very standard glove that you can find all over the market. Now, performance-wise, there is a reason that not much has changed with the Ultimate gloves. It has pretty much had a winning formula since the get-go, especially with the ability to remove the finger saves and this wrist support, which gives you a much more natural feel. But I must say that even without those finger saves and the wrist support in the glove, it still feels very stiff compared to my other gloves, and I've still had that kind of push or resistance back when I would close my hands up trying to catch the ball or manipulate the ball. It is a very thick and padded glove. But on the pitch, the gloves did do an amazing job. The negative cut with all this extra padding is a very nice feel and something I would like to see more companies work with, a much more padded and wider fitting negative that doesn't really fit your hand that closely. I think there is a lot of opportunities with this type of cut. And it also effectively smothers all the sting and power on hard shots. Plus this URG 2.0 latex that is still really sticky, and my favorite, the rolled latex on the thumb, which made me find myself snatching a ton of shots at the highest point. So let's take a look at our gloves after about 1 month of training on mostly grass fields here in Germany. And right away we can see the backhand hasn't really taken much damage. I do expect some spikes to fall off as they can easily rip against the ground, but I haven't seen it just happen yet. While when we look at the palms, it is easy to see that the ripping and tears have started mostly on the fingertip area, which is a guarantee with these negative cut gloves. The stitching forces a lot more tension at the tip of the fingers, so it's a lot quicker to tear. And these are definitely meaty tears, with full globs of latex slowly starting to peel off. Durability-wise, it's not that amazing, and really this is super on brand with Adidas gloves. The performance on field is amazing, it's great, it's super duper, but especially with their more expensive models, the durability and the quality of the material is never really equal to the premium level pricing that they have for most of these gloves. And if you have been a long-term subscriber, you already know a few brands off the top of your head that can rival all the same features for a quarter of the price. And there's even a few of them that have better performing latex with even more durability. So is the Adidas Predator Pro Ultimate Goalkeeper Gloves worth its 180 euro or 200 US dollar price tag? I really don't think so. What you're really paying for is the removable fingersaves and wrist support option, plus this wrist strap, that extra weight, and the wrapped latex thumb. And while those are all awesome features and could be important to certain goalkeepers, it does not justify its price tag. You can definitely find another pair of gloves with the same features for a lot less. So yeah, that's it for our review on the Adidas Ultimate. If you want to help support ARS, drop us a comment, smash that like and subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to help us get more love from YouTube. Oh, and don't forget to join our Discord server, the largest goalkeeper Discord in the world. Thank you guys again, and I'll see you all very soon.